Hi, and thank you so much for tuning in. Today I'm going to do a big shout out in the end of the video. But first we're gonna go through some streets in Oslo. And we are going to do a quick POV. And the topic today is lookup shots and reflection shots. So yeah, the presets I'm gonna use today is just one that I made for this video. Maybe you have seen it on Instagram. It's the Pure Gotham preset. You will find this preset in the description below. It's free. It's for the Pure Nordic Vibe community. So just click on the link and download that preset if you want the same vibe on your photos that I have put on my photos in this video. So enough chit-chatting. Have you subscribed? Maybe. We are going to Bergen soon, because you guys have voted for me to travel to Bergen and do some street photography. The voting is open to Wednesday, so if you want me to do something else, you need to vote in the community tab on YouTube. So, let's go! Here we have one building. Oh yeah, look at that clothes. Put that on the screen now. It's a little bit Batman. Do you see Gotham vibe? Thank you. Gotham vibe. So let's jump right into the hashtag and I will refresh it. So let's start with the first photo. It's from Instagram 09. It's a really moody, cool backyard shot. Cool shot. Like that edit. Nice one. And here we go. Photo number 2 for today. It's from Sumia Deep Beach. Really nice photo of the swan. Got it right in the frame. Really cool shot. And photo number 3. Here we have a night shot from Pediagraphy. And it's taken in the Netherlands of Rotterdam. My setup. This, I think it's a mini. Let me know in the comments below if I'm right about that car. Let's go over to photo number 4. It's from, let me see, Stromsor PH, I think. A really nice night shot with two people in the right side and that umbrella's hanging there. Really nice. Good shot. In the description below, you're gonna get a free Lightroom preset, both for mobile and desktop. It's just to click there, and it's for the Pure Nordic Vibe community. So download the preset and see if you like it, and leave me a comment below. And if you like this video, maybe you're gonna click that like button.